Serbia and the ultra-Orthodox neighborhood at Jerusalem. Orthodox Jews. She is laughing. Oh, yeah. See a lot of children here.